Unless you're on the court, you really don't think about it. So it's weird once you go home and you see it all over the news and all that type of things. But it is what it is. We can only control what we can control, and that's going out there and playing hard and playing basketball.
What's the last couple of days been like for you with your people? I'm sure they hit you up.
I'm cool. People, I mean, it's normal questions. I mean, are you guys moving? Are you coming home? And just simple things like that. So I just try to block it out and worry about what's going on right now.
There was a report floating out somewhere that...
Yeah, there was a lie.
Yeah, somebody had said that you were told that the team was sold.
Yeah, I mean, if I was told that, you guys would know. So it was a lie, and it was it got fixed this morning. So it's all good.
How much of a surprise did that take you by? I mean, when you saw that?
Nah, I was very surprised because I got down to the bottom of it, and they said that I told somebody that it was a friend of mine for the last 13 years, which I don't even know the guy. So, but it is what it is. I can't control that, and I'm happy to be here in Sacramento. I love what we have right now.
Torn at all though, on a personal level, it'd be fun to play back.
I mean, it would, but I'm here in Sacramento. I got drafted by the Sacramento Kings, and I love it here. So I can't speak on going back to Seattle.
Have you gotten used to this though? I mean, obviously last year there weren't as many talks of relocation. It was just whether or not the deal would get done. And now this year we're kind of back to where it was before you got here.
I mean, yeah, it's just, with me, it's so up in the air, I don't know what's really going on. Like, last year with the arena deal, thinking we're getting to the arena, then we don't. And then this year, this coming out of the blue, then hearing about Virginia Beach, things like that. So, I mean, I read the stuff, but I don't know too much more than the next man. So, I just try to focus on playing basketball.